So I wanted to make a geode cake, and I did a spiral design for this. So I layered 6 layers of cake, and I did the double barrel technique, and I layered another 6 layers on top of that. So this is 12 layers of cake here. And I used a dowel down the center just to make sure that the cake was stabilized. And once that was done, I did a crumb coat, and then I did the final coat. And I tried to make sure that that was as smooth as possible. So once the final coat was done, I began to use a knife to cut the spiral into the cake. So once the spiral was completely cut out, I began to fill it with vanilla buttercream, and this is to hold the rock candy pieces in place. So I began to place the rock candy, and this took so long to do, and I wanted to give up, but I kept going. So once they were all placed, I began to paint with different colors, and this is just food coloring that I diluted with clear vanilla extract. And once I finished all the colors, I added a gold trim, and the cake is complete.